Hey guys, welcome to part three and the final part in this video series where I detail the 2020 F-150 inside and out. Here I'll tackle the inside and get it all spiffed up and everything clean for the customer. So just sit back and enjoy the video. Thanks for watching. Also, if you haven't already, please subscribe and like the video if you enjoyed it. And in my video description, I've got affiliate links where you can buy a bunch of detailing stuff if there's anything that interests you there. Thanks.
Thank you. Okay guys, I got done with this F-150, so let me close the doors and show you the outside first. Sun decided to come blazing out. Alright, so let's kind of show
a bit of a far off angle here.
Wheels all nice and clean, tires all shined up. Black paint is looking pretty good. Looking pretty shiny. Let's take a look inside. Looking pretty good in here. Much better. Yeah, it's good. Get the seat stains out. Look at these cup holders. So much better. Oh yeah. And then, let's see, how do we open this? Oh, here we go. Nice and clean in there. Nice and clean in there. Let's open up the other door here. What do you think, guys? I think it turned out pretty good. Sorry about my shadow. Nice and cleaned up here. Got the seat stains out. Let's come around and check out the other side. Seat stains out there. Looking pretty clean. Let's check out the driver's side. Oh yeah. Oh, much better. I need to do a little wipe right there. Got the stain out here. Good. These pedals all scrubbed up. Got this thing all cleaned up. Just looking good. Got the visor. Got the rearview mirror, I mean. Alright, that's it, guys.